Resistance in the heavenlies. There are some of you that are resistance in the heavenlies concerning your finances. Resistance in the heavenlies concerning your business. Resistance in the heavenlies concerning your marriage. Resistance in the heavenlies. There are principalities, not resistance by angels, but by principalities. Any principality that has held your money. Any principality that has held your marriage. Any principality that has held your business. Any principality that has held your baby. Any principality that has held any good thing that belongs to you. I command him to release it right now. Any principality that has held your promotion. Any principality that has held your appointment. I command it to be released right now. Release now. Release now. Release now. Release now. Yes, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Yes, take it right now. 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 Receive it in the name of Jesus. No, go, 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 go. I see the net broken. I see the net broken. I see the net broken. And the Lord just spoke to me. The son I have released. The